More in number than the hairs of my head are those who hate me without cause. Mighty are those who would destroy me, those who attack me with lies. What I did not steal must I now restore. For it is for your sake that I have borne reproach, that shame has covered my face. I have become a stranger to my brethren, an alien to my mother's sons. For zeal for your house has consumed me, and the insults of those who insult you have fallen on me. But as for me, my prayer is to you, O Lord. At an acceptable time, O God, in the abundance of your mercy answer me. With your faithful help.